Okay, so up next is Piccalilli Relish. Give it a rough chop so it'll fit in my process. Thank you. Okay. Okay, I need 1 cup of the red pepper. I am thinking that this is not 1 cup. Okay, so mix this up. I'm adding 1/3 cup. A 1/3 cup and a pinch. Of pickling salt. Mix that in really well. And what that is for is to pull the water out of the vegetables, because this is going to sit overnight, at least at least 8 hours. The longer it sits, the more water it's going to pull out, and that's what you want. All right, this has sat overnight, and it needs rinsed now to get all the salt off of it. So I have a linen dish towel to use as a strainer, and it's sitting on top of a strainer. Okay, now let me stir through this again. All right, what you want to do is gather up the corners. Then there's going to be a lower opening. You want to make sure that your hand is down below that. And all you do is squeeze and twist. Open it up, break it apart, and just repeat it, because you want to get as much salt off as you can. Okay. Okay, that's pretty good. Taste it. See what your salt content is. All right, and then transfer it into a mixing bowl. Okay, and then you just continue going until you get it all rinsed.
So I'm making a spice bag, and I have Mrs. Wage's mixed pickling spices. Before I do that, I'm going to shake them up. I need a quarter cup of this. Okay, and I need 2 tablespoons of mustard seed. And because these are old, I'm going to do about 2.5. Okay, it also calls for ginger root. I don't have ginger root, so I'm not going to use that. I'm going to use powder and put it right in my vinegar. So just gather the ends as best as you can. Twist them. And I am using a bread tie. Okay. Couldn't find cheesecloth, but I found this linen bag. It had teas in it. So I dropped it in the boiling water and it was boiling for a while. So, alright. Well, that smells good. Alright, I'm going to get the brine ready, or the pickling in this case.
I'm using 1 cup apple cider vinegar. Two cups white distilled vinegar. One cup sugar, and 2 tablespoons each of turmeric and ginger. One and three-fourths cups of water. This has come up to a boil. I'm going to turn it down. And I am just going to let that simmer to reduce some of that liquid and to infuse those spices in with that vinegar. I'm thinking 5 minutes. Okay, what I'm going to do now is add cabbage mixture. Okay, so this mixture is 5 cups of cabbage, 4 cups of green tomatoes, and you don't have to peel them or deseed them, just chop them up. 1 green pepper, 1 red pepper, and 1.5 onions. All right, my jars have been in the water sterilizing, so I'm going to pull them out right now. the water's now boiled. I brought these up very, very slowly. The timer is set for 20 minutes, and when they're done processing, I'll cut off the heat and let them in there for at least 5 minutes to stand. Okay, timer is off. It has processed for 20 minutes. I'm just going to cut the heat off and let it stand for at the very least 5 minutes. So they've been standing for quite a while now. Okay, there we have 4 pints of Piccalilli Relish.